Okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
So Stephen, very hard fought game. Are you happy with that result at all?
I mean, we're all going for a win. Both of us are going for a win. So, I mean, to say we're happy, I think both of us are not happy. I think Canada are happy and we're not happy with it because we know that we want to progress into the higher rank. This tournament, we needed to win both teams. So I guess we tried both teams, tried very hard to the end. And I guess the very last minute, we were trying to go for a win, yeah.
Yeah, but still, you've got four teams above you going to the Olympics already, so...
Yeah, the thing is... That's our own team target. We want to be better than last year, but we also think that we can play in the top four. And this game was important because the next two games are Asian teams, and we always have tight matches against Pakistan and India. So we thought we can get the 3 points today and then walk out from there.
Your defence seemed to leak a little bit at the back. There were two balls across the face of goal there, and the guy was already clear. Just he missed his touch.
Yeah, so, but the same on the other side.
Yeah.
We had two shots at the goal, and it was cleared off the line. So it's pretty even, I guess.
Yeah, okay.
So,
against
Pakistan tomorrow, what do you expect?
Yeah, we have to lift our players now and expect a tough game because Pakistan lost today, and I'm sure they want to redeem their pride losing to India. And for them also to try and finish high, they need to get a win against us tomorrow. So it'll be a tough game. No games in this tournament has been easy so far.
They kind of play very physical game, very tough hockey. Is that the Malaysians, they're up to that now, aren't they?
Yeah, I think we expect that. I mean, the Australians are just as physical. We expect that. That's part of their brand of hockey. And different teams come with their own brand of hockey, and we have to learn how to deal with it. I think we did it quite well. So I think that's something you expect from Canada or from the Australians or... Anyway,
thanks.
Thanks, any question? No, thanks.
Thanks.